Talking of whipping, let's move to your old whipping boy, Matt Lauer.
Loser.
Who, I just want to know, really, where were you the moment you heard that he'd signed a deal that's worth at least, and I suspect a lot more? I think I heard you mutter under your breath, it's more, in
very
viciously jealous way. That it's at least $25 million a year for 2 years. So at least $50 million. It may even be like $75 million. Where were you, Meredith, when you first heard of the Lauer deal?
I was heading towards the bathroom, and I proceeded to vomit after I heard those numbers. No, I was actually on Cape Cod. I'm not surprised. He deserves every penny of it. I mean, all kidding aside, I joke all the time that I propped him up for 5 years. But Matt's really, really a talented broadcaster. You know that. And he's a lot of the reason why the Today Show does as well as it does. I mean, it's an amazing staff. Everybody contributes. But Matt is the guy out front and has been for many years. So, hey, that show is worth a lot of money. And, pay him what they think he deserves. More power to him.
Course,
he won't share a penny of it, however. I want you to know that. None.
Well, no, he is the tightest guy in New York. I agree with that. Although he is talented, but he is tight. But,
very.